Hi, assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I'm Ahmad Mustaqim bin Bahrain, and today I want to review a travel website or base place website, something like this. Today I want to review a three website and see what I like and what I don't like. Then I can give a suggestion or feedback to improve the website to be a better. And you can learn along the way. Okay, the first website name is Visit Idaho. Okay, you can see now at the homepage, they use a big font and interesting font style. This can make a visitor feel interesting to explore more. The color they use is only simple, orange and white, not messy. Now, I click at the theme do section. Okay, this part I don't really like because the user must type and search for adventure at the Idaho. I suggest for the website list down for all adventure it at Idaho. Okay, for the second website is Sunway Lagoon Malaysia. Okay, at the homepage now, you see a big photo and a big font about a special activity at the Sunway Lagoon. The activity is a night of Fright 7. You can see clearly. Okay, this can make a visitor feel to visit this theme park. And they put an interesting video. Then you see they put a pricing ticket section. They clearly inform to you about the price of the ticket. Okay, then the most I like for this website is they put a chat or button for conversation with a Sunway Lagoon staff. The most interesting is they not a pop-up message on the screen. You know, I don't really like the pop-up message. Okay, for the last, the website name is the Malaysia Tourist Guide. When you see at the homepage, you can feel very boring and really messy. You cannot read about what the objective in the website. The arrangement in this website is very bad because they put all content in one page. The color for the use is very boring. And the font style, they use light at the Word document. Okay, enough so far. Thanks for watching. Bye.